When you open the game, you will notice that your phone shows that the game mode is turned on. Game mode will turn on automatically when you load into a game like this. And when you leave the game, it's going to turn off. Do you know how this is set up? This video will show how to turn game mode on and off on your iPhone. In fact, this mode cannot be changed on its own. That means, if you look inside your settings, there's no way to manually turn game mode on or off. So if you don't have the game mode option, open Settings, then click on General, Software Update, to check that you've upgraded to iOS 18 or higher. This mode is supported on all iPhones and is automatically turned on every time you load a game. Note that it only indicates that game mode is on when you load the game for the first time. When I enter the game again, it doesn't show that game mode is on, even though it actually is. If you want to turn off the game mode, you can scroll down to the control center. The option will be displayed at the top. Click on game mode and it will close. If your phone often lags during gaming, we recommend trying to download Tenorshare ReiBoot to fix it. This software focuses on fixing 150 plus iOS system issues, including this issue. Download and run ReiBoot by clicking the link from the description area below the video. Then connect your device to your computer. Click Start Repair on the main screen. Click on Standard Repair and download the firmware package for your iPhone. After downloading, you can get your iPhone started to fix by clicking Start Standard Repair. Just wait for a while, then your iPhone can be fixed successfully. The phone is working fine now, but the game mode still leaves something to be improved. If you're looking to upgrade iOS 18 for it, it's not recommended. If you upgraded to iOS 18 just for game mode, it is recommended that you consider downgrading back to iOS 17. What do you think of the game mode? Feel free to share and discuss in the comments section below the video. And if you like this video, please click subscribe, and we will keep updating the video about iOS 18. Okay, see you next time.